Good evening and thanks for joining us this Saturday. I'm Zoe Zandora. For some veterans, Memorial Day is a chance to pass on some patriotic values to the next generation. And today, veterans are doing just that by placing American flags next to the graves of those who have served the country at both Yellowstone Valley Memorial Park and Mount View Cemetery. American Legion baseball players and Boy Scouts helped at the Mount View Cemetery, a bigger turnout than usual today, and it just gives a chance to think about veteran sacrifices and what they have done for our country.
Today is a good day to learn about that, and every day you should probably think about something like that, maybe before you go to bed or when you wake up in the morning. Think about your freedoms and all that.
It's heartwarming. I think that's the best word for it. To see so many care and be able to give back to those who can no longer give.
We are veterans. We support our veterans, and we honor them by putting the flags out, taking care of the graves where it's necessary, and doing what we can to preserve their honor.
There's going to be several Memorial Day ceremonies for Monday. Terrace Gardens in Billings will hold a ceremony beginning at 9 a.m. in the Smith West Chapel. Mount View Cemetery on Central Avenue will start its ceremony at 10 a.m. Also at 10 a.m., the Shepherd Lions Clubs will host a service at the Shepherd Cemetery. And at 11:45, the Yellowstone National Cemetery in Laurel will hold a service to honor those who paid the ultimate sacrifice for our freedom. U.S. Senator John Tester will be among the speakers for the program.